Well, it's after you've proven that you've got a product that solves a problem and you know how to reach the buyer. Then it's understanding talent, because you win with people, and then the processes. And in scaling, to me, if you've got the product and the people right, then the process of how you go about doing things. So I break it down very simply. You've got two or three strategic imperatives in either functional areas or enterprise-wide, depending on the size or complexity of your organization. Those strategic imperatives, those SIs, if you will, all have metrics, so KPIs. And it's very simple. Are we red, yellow, or green? So if I have a mission and I know what my product is, I know how it's going to be used, and I know why it matters, and I've got a keen understanding of buyer persona and fitting in the workflows, so I'm starting to see adoption, I'm always evolving and focusing on my talent. And that is so critical to get that right. And then I've got to lay in the process.